What's up, bitches? It's the Big E, and today I want to welcome you guys to a little badass design I did for a band that I've become quite fond of throughout the years. They're very inspirational in the type of music that I play, love, and, you know, just have become accustomed to. And that's what I'm bringing to this channel. You know, not only am I doing, you know, badass designs the way that I want to fucking do them, you know, the way that I appreciate them, the way that I like, the, you know, to represent the type of person that I am. But I also wanted to connect it to something else I'm very passionate about, and that's music. And I want to, you know, connect it not only to things, you know, that I love, things that I'm inspired by. And, you know, as I said, this band, Slipknot, was a very inspirational band growing up. You know, just a big fuck you band. You know, we're gonna do what the fuck we want. And, you know, them coming back, you know, they've obviously been around throughout the years, but them coming back with a little bit harder sound, a little bit more their, like, Iowa roots on this one, it's pretty fucking sick. You know, some people are a little like, you can't go mainstream for all these years and expect to get your old fans, but, you know, if you want to decipher all the fucking music and, you know, what they do as a, you know, company and as a business as Slipknot, then you're a fucking loser. If you don't just appreciate the fucking music, then what the fuck are you listening, you know, to the songs for? It's not all, like, you know, a big mindfuck game that you gotta think about. It's either you appreciate the fucking music or you don't. You like this album or you don't like this album. If you guys like the new fucking sound that Slipknot's bringing out, that's fucking awesome. If you don't, just solely because of, you know, the lighter stuff they've been playing for a few years, then you're a fucking ignorant fuck. Like, it's such a contradiction to bitch about that. So, you know, I'll probably have a album review when The Grey Chapter comes out, the newest album. I'm fucking pumped for it. I hope you all are. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the speed art. I hope you guys like what I'm going to be doing with this channel and everything. It's going to be, you know, a long road. Not going to be too active on it, but we're going to do us on it. We're going to connect, I think, a lot more, because most of my fans with designs, I can tell, are fucking metalheads. This was another video made by Big E. I'm out, motherfuckers. Peace. Something is tempting the father. Where is your will, my friend? Insatiate, never even bothered.